The floss is held under tension to clear the contact point. It is then moved into the sulcus of the right and the left tooth. When finished, it can be removed by pulling the floss from one end. Similarly, in the back teeth, the floss is guided into the gingival sulcus around each of the adjacent teeth. The top teeth can be flossed in the same way, remembering to be gentle to the gums. Initially, the gums may bleed during flossing, indicating inflammation. This will go away as the tissues become healthy.